Did you know you can cut felt on your electronic cutters? Load your Kunin felt onto your fabric mat, put in the rotary blade, and set it for the acrylic felt settings. Super simple. Then all I did was I took my free SVG files of the Sanderson sisters, which you can get on my website, erinreedmakes.com, glue the felt pieces once they were cut out using Beacon felt glue to make these cutie little Sanderson sisters ornaments. It's all just a bunch of hocus pocus.